very much, Kerrigan. The Houston Police Department will formally introduce their new chief later this morning. Yesterday, Mayor John Whitmire announced that Noe Diaz would be our city's new top cop. Diaz has been the chief of police in Katy for the past 5 years. In total, he has decades of experience in law enforcement, including serving as a Texas Ranger. Diaz's formal introduction is happening at 11 this morning. His first day on the job will be August 14th. That's after the city council gives their final approval.